Late-night host Stephen Colbert wishes President Trump a happy birthday. President Trump turned 71 on Wednesday, and each late-night host had a different way of marking the occasion. Happy birthday to President Trump, who turned 71 today. So the president is a man in his 70s who wants a golf score in the 60s, his country in the single quote 50s, and a wife in her 20s. Seth Meyers. The question is, what do you get the man who grabs everything for himself? Trevor Noah. At the White House they had a little party for the president. They played pin the blame on the press secretary. Melania jumped out of a cake and made a run for it. Vladimir Putin didn't show up, but you know, he gave Trump his present back in November. Jimmy Kimmel. 71 candles on that cake. Although Trump later said it was over a million candles. Most candles ever. Stephen Colbert. Jimmy Kimmel realized that Mr. Trump could probably take care of wishing himself a happy birthday.